Ako naman po, nandito in my capacity as lawyer, one of the lawyers of former Palawan Governor Joel Reyes, just to discuss dispassionately these statements of the former Ortega lawyer, Secretary Harry Roque. Because we find it objectionable that the former lawyer of the Ortegas, who is now a member of the cabinet, would use the bully pulpit of his position to promote cases which he has personally handled. First of all, we are bewildered na kami po ay nagtataka kung sino ang kinakatawan ni Secretary Roque nung nagsalita siya tungkol sa kaso. Unang-una po, bilang miyembro ng gabinete, hindi na po siya pwedeng mag-practice ng kanyang profesyon na lawyer. Therefore, he's no longer the lawyer of the Ortegas. And he cannot speak for them. Number two, he has already admitted before he spoke on the issue that he has sought the permission of the president to speak on the matter in his personal capacity to give his personal opinion. What business does the presidential spokesman have in giving personal opinions on public matters which opinions do not come from the president? Nung tinanggap niya yung kanyang posisyon, he has subsumed himself into the presidency, the identity of the presidency. Therefore, he should not be speaking for any other person than the president of the republic because of the presumption, whether rightly or wrongly, that everything he says comes from the president because he is presidential spokesman. I'm not asking that he resign unqualifiedly. What I'm saying is he should choose. Does he want to be presidential spokesman or does he want to continue as a private lawyer trying the cases of his clients? He cannot be a private lawyer trying the cases of his client as presidential spokesman. That is unethical and that may also subject him to complaint for graft, for using undue and improper pressure and influence upon other public officials. Kakausapin daw niya yung Solicitor General para mag-appeal. The Solicitor General under the revised administrative code is an independent body. He is even independent of the Secretary of Justice. So, graft po yan. Not to mention, it may violate the canons of professional responsibility dahil he is unduly criticizing the Court of Appeal.
Sabi po ni Secretary, he was allowed by the President to make statements.
Personal opinion. Personal. He admitted he sought permission to express his personal opinion. He should not have even tried eh. Inilagay pa niya sa pangit na posisyon ng Pangulo eh. Diba? He should have been statesman-like enough to know that everything he says is deemed to have come from the president. And not because the president allowed him to do so, makes it legal. Because there are laws that are beyond the scope of the presidential powers to amend or abrogate. And one of that is the Anti-Graft and Corrupt Practices Act. Yung canons of professional responsibility, hindi naman po saklaw ng Pangulo yan. The president in good faith allowed him, but he should not have sought permission in the first place kung mahal niya yung trabaho niya at kung loyal siya sa Pangulo. At kung siya ay ginagalang niya yung posisyon niya bilang alter ego ng Pangulo, it should not have even tried. It was unseemly. It was improper. He displayed grave lack of delicacy.